Hello everyone, it is Thursday, 15th of August, and the day is ruled by Jupiter. And Jupiter is already becoming fast and direct, and the day is ruled by Jupiter, and this is wonderful. And during this day, Jupiter you can see easily from the northern hemisphere. He is very near. He is still stationary. Whatever you read and listen to, he will become actively moving direct after the 16th. So today, 15th, day of Jupiter, he's still stationary. And he's still in the 20 degrees of sidereal Scorpio, near Antares. And I see him every evening and I praise him. And it's a beautiful star, very shiny. This is Jupiter. And the day is ruled by Jupiter. And we can praise his beautiful energies and ruler by wearing the colors of Jupiter, which are yellow, to wear the gems stones, also the yellow stones that you love. So during this day, the moon is already after full moon started waning, so the day is not appropriate for new beginnings, but it's appropriate for spiritual work because the moon is entering the degrees of Fomalhaut, the royal star of the spiritual guru. So you can do a lot of spiritual work, and the day will be well, it's a day of Jupiter. It's in general, it's a good, very beneficial, auspicious day. And it's good when it comes to spirituality. So enjoy the day. And this was this for the 15th of August, Thursday. And if you like to study astrology with me, you can see the link to my school under this video. Thank you.